I just pull up in this bitch. In the function with my clique. I stay in a bag. Think they on my hip. Fucking in a bag. I stay with a bitch. Smelling like a lady. Smelling like a jelly. See it.
Wouldn't you know?
Yeah.
Alone. Every night alone, why am I alone when you know that you want me to? Am I wrong? Tell me that I'm wrong. Tell me I deserve all the pain that you put me through. Oh. We know enough will never be enough.
I play hard to catch, you keep calling my bluff. Baby, diving deeper and deeper.
She don't believe me when I tell her that I need her.
Guess I should've stayed where I belong.
Cause once you make it back to your happy home, I'm alone, every night alone. Why am I alone when I know that you want me to? Am I wrong? Tell me that I'm wrong. Tell me I deserve all the pain that you put me through. Oh, 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 oh.
You don't ever bring me good news, babe. I just wanna be the one you choose, babe.
Hey, girl, got me losing sleep. Baby, you remind me of my dream. Baby, I'd be better on the run. Game of survival.
Why am I dying for a title?
Is it even worth it? When I just end up alone, every night alone. Why am I alone when I know that you want me to? Am I wrong? Tell me that I'm wrong. Tell me I deserve all the pain that you put me through. Oh,
welcome back to another vlog. If you're new here, my name is Misha Cherie, and if you are not, thank you so much for tuning back in. As you can tell from the title today, we don't have a weekend vlog, but we have like a maintenance vlog. I will be heading on a trip very soon, so thanks for hanging out with me while I get all the things done. So we started the vlog. You saw me get my hair done. I love my hair, but I'm still trying to get used to it. If you watch my channel a lot, it's just not a style that I wear a lot, but I think, you know, it's just different. Not that I don't like it. I'm just, you know, trying it on. I think, like, once I get where I'm going and the hair makes sense for the setting and the environment, I think it'll be up. But I think right now, I'm just like, okay, this is a little different, you know? But it's cute. So right now, what I'm doing is, I'm about to make some tea, actually. So when I finish drinking my tea, we're gonna head to the nail salon because, I mean, we need to, clearly. It won't focus, but y'all can see, like, these nails are just, they're not done. So we're gonna go to the nail salon. I won't even show you my toes because disgusting. So yeah, that's all I'm doing. I just wanted to make sure I pop in and said hi. We're gonna be doing not a lot of things, but quite a few things today, if that makes sense. So, you know, just excited for y'all to come along the journey. I'm gonna drink my tea and just have like some me time, and then we'll head to the nail salon. So
oh, oh, it's the sharpest of stars in the sky. I need you to shine in my life. Not just for the meanwhile, but a long, long time. Better believe it. Oh, oh, whenever you're not in my presence, feels like I'm missing my blessings, yeah. So I sleep through the daylight, stay awake all night. Yeah, you're back again, oh
yeah. You think I'm biased to my significant other? You hit it right on the head. Only been missing my lover. Got a phone that I text to my phone and I don't reply. The next day, boss, if you mind.
Oh, they're medicine, yeah, yeah. Worried about nobody.
We're finally back home. My camera died while I was about to go to Ulta. But I did secure what I needed. Okay, so I went there to get three things. I want more false mascaras, like the ones that I actually wear. Because I have more, but I like the more voluminous one that I used in the tutorial that I just posted. I don't know, maybe like a week ago or so. I guess it depends on when you see this. Anyways, I went there to get more false mascaras. I went there to get my concealer because I'm almost out of my concealer. And I also went there to get roll-on tape so that I have it so I feel secure when I'm on the beach. So I was able to get it. As y'all saw in the video, this is what it looks like. Whatever. Okay, so I'm just clearing out my bag, I guess. What else do I need? And then my phone. My phone also died, but luckily I had this little power bank, which I need to get a new one because it's so heavy. So I'm just about to charge my phone. And then I think I'm going to start packing because I don't want to be packing forever. I want to just, I threw everything. If I show y'all this, this is so trifling. Well, my mom was here. My mom was here this past weekend. I didn't vlog because I want to spend quality time with her. So when my mom was here, I just tried on everything that I wanted to take and kind of just put it in a pile so it's sitting here. So I'm just going to go ahead and like, the only thing that I need to pack. Ooh, let me show y'all these. So, I bought these on Amazon. Hold on. And they're so cute. They're so cute. They're so freaking cute. Stop. Okay, so this one obviously is for skincare stuff. And then, like, I'm going to put my makeup in this one. But I think that they're so cute. I'm just going to pack my little toiletries. I do. So, we have dinner reservations today. Greg is starting this thing where he really wants to, like, first to go out to dinner before I go, like, on a solo trip. Cause he's gonna miss me. we miss each other, but so he wants to, we're gonna go to dinner, but where we're going to dinner is like close to a Sephora, so yeah, I'm gonna just go a little bit early, go to Sephora, get what I need, put it in my bag, cause I really just need the concealer. I know for a fact they're not gonna have a false mascara. I'm gonna just have to not wear the style that I wanted to wear. I wanted to wear like a really, here, I'll show it to you. I'll probably show you better than I can tell you. Okay. So the ones that I have been wearing were the, is these it? Y'all, I don't know. These don't look like it. Is this them? Hold on, because sometimes it'd be, yeah, this is them. I'm like, there's always packs hanging in the back. Okay. Yeah, I guess this is what I have to work with. Okay. So the ones that I have been wearing and would like to wear have been these. But clearly you can see I only have one small left. I have four medium and then two long. So if I don't incorporate the small, I could get away with it. But, or the other option I have is to use a different small style like these. But like these compared to these is way better than these. Anyways, I do also have these which are kind of thick, and then I clearly just never wore these. These are an interesting shape, but I think between all of them, I should be able to figure it out. So it's okay that I don't have the false mascara, but I do need to go get some more concealer because I'm running pretty low. And I need super goop. I'm like, yo, I don't think I have any sunscreen left. So I just need to get those two things and then I'm going to be done. And it's real trifling because I actually don't even know what time my flight leaves in the morning. I don't know anything, actually. So, yeah, we're going to try to figure it out, I guess. But, yeah, I'm about to start packing, y'all, because it's time. I need to at least have things in a suitcase. If I'm adding more things, fine. But I need to at least, like, have a starting point. And right now, suitcase is very bare. Like, I'm literally picking it up with my thumb. It's so bare. So, I think I'm going to go ahead and get started on packing.
This is low-key random, but I was thinking about potentially taking my belly ring out. I don't know. Sometimes I'm like, is this childish that I have this? So I did order this belly ring that I saw, and it's very, very simple. So I figured I'd show it to y'all, but
I love how it's just like a little line. It's kind of what it looks like from the side, but I love that it's just like a little line. It's so simple, and it has like little gems in there. I don't know if y'all can see that or not, but anyways, I ordered that from Amazon. Also, I be talking to y'all because I just genuinely assume that all of y'all have watched my previous content and that we're just all friends along this journey. But if you ever need background information, please just leave me a comment. But I took y'all with me when it was my birthday and I got my ears pierced. This was in my New Year's Day birthday vlog. Anyway, she told me I had to wait until April to change it. It's April, time to change it. So I'm gonna go ahead and put a baby hoop in this, because that's always what I wanted, was like just like a little hoop stack. So I'm gonna do that now, and I hope that it's mad easy. We'll see. Okay, so when I went and got the beads for my braids, I grabbed these little earrings real quick, and they're just for me very temporary so I can have the look. But I guess I'm gonna try to go ahead and take this out now. Ouch, that hurt. Let's see. Ouch, that also hurt. Maybe I'm not ready. I feel like it's like pinching a little bit. Okay, we are out. That actually hurt. Okay, it's like hot. Ow, it's hot. Okay, let's see. Ooh, that like actually hurt, y'all. I don't know why, but it did. Okay. Why is not cute like I thought it was gonna be? Is it cute? I feel like I imagined it to be way cuter, but whatever, here we are. We changed the earrings, so I'm just gonna do the other side. And probably do my false scares, because I'm really tired of talking to y'all with two lashes. Like, it looks like my lashes are doing like this. Like, it looks so bad. So, next time I see y'all, I'll have my false scares done. So, I'm in the bathroom, obviously. I'm about to get in the shower real quick, but I also need to take the hair off my legs. And I don't enjoy shaving, because to shave, obviously, you have to bend over. I'm going to say 99% of the time I have a shower cap on, 99.9% of the time. So if I bend over, all this water is like getting to my head. So I don't enjoy like shaving in the shower. And I used to sit on like the edge of my tub and shower, but I don't have a tub in this apartment. So I did find this. I went to the store and I was just looking for something to help me de-hair myself. And I found Glee. And I really like this because it's like... it's vegan, so it's like if Nair was vegan, basically. And then it comes with this little like clear scraper. So all you do is put it on, sit for a couple minutes, and then when you get in the shower, you just kind of like almost like treat this like a razor type thing and remove the hair. So I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna leave the house probably in like about 2 hours. So I'm gonna do this and then get dressed. We're gonna head out a little bit early to go to dinner because I need to finish grabbing the last little things that I need from Sephora, and then we're done. We're gonna call it a day because literally my flight leaves tomorrow, so I don't have a choice. I have to get all this stuff done. So I guess let's take some hair off our legs. So as you can see, I went ahead and did my falsetto's. They look really good. I'm very pleased with how they came out. And I just feel like everything's kind of coming together. So really the only thing left on the check off list, What? Does that make any sense? Really, the only thing left to check off on the list, that makes sense, is to head to Sephora. I need to get... Okay, so here's my dilemma. I did find my Black Girl sunscreen, and it's SPF 30, but people keep telling me, like, where I'm going is just extremely, extremely hot, so I'm almost feeling like I should still get the Super Goop, but it almost feels like I'm wasting... I feel very conflicted. Like, am I wasting my money? Should I just wear the Black Girl sunscreen, which typically is fine, but if I'm gonna be somewhere where the sun is just beaming on my ass, I probably need to get a higher SPF. So I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out. But I'll probably figure it out when I get to Sephora. But yeah, I mean, other than that, I'm pretty much ready to go, y'all. Bag is packed. So, I mean, for the most part, I'll show it to y'all real quick. But for the most part, it's pretty much packed. I have, like I said, I have little knick-knacky things that I need to pack. But we're pretty much done. Okay, so we made it to Soho. I'm gonna go grab the last couple things that I need and then we're gonna head out. It really should be a very quick trip for my sake and for his. So yeah, all right, we're walking to Sephora now. Oh, thanks, babe, I appreciate you. I forgot I don't touch doors. Okay, so immediately when we walk in, Super Goop gondola. So oh, this is the glow. I don't think I realized that it had this tint, so I'm just gonna stick with my... I'll do unseen. Okay, now I need to go find my concealer, which should be close. Where's the Anastasia Gondola? Let me see. This is weird. Where is it at? Hourglass, Pat McGrath. Normally, if they're up here, it'll say it on this wall, and it doesn't. I just need my... Oh, here it is, right here. Okay. Found it. Here's my concealer in the shade. They have more than enough 17s. Thank goodness. Okay, so I'm just gonna get like a really oldie but goodie. And we're gonna call it a day. I think I'm done. Okay, I know I came here. Where's the lip pudding at? Cookies and cream, instant, da 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 da. Oh, plush pudding. Gone. Damn. Oh, is this it? That's an eye cream. The lip mask. That's what I want. Where's... No! There's gotta be some in the back. Let me ask somebody. Because I wanted that too.
You wanna hold anything?
No, I'm gonna film it.
That's okay.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. She's busy. Oh, I always wanted these too. I feel like I should get this for travel as well. The Touchlands. So, Beach Cocoa, Pure Lavender, Vanilla Blossom. Rainwater. I feel like I'm more of like a rainwater kind of girl. Power Mist. Beach Cocoa. Yeah. It's giving rainwater. Okay, I just need to find this, but I don't see anybody here that I can ask.
You said what, babe?
I don't see anybody here that I can ask. Like, where does somebody work here? Oh, I'll go ask her. She looks like she's talking now. I have just a question. I don't see any plush pudding, the Fenty lip stuff. Is it completely sold out? It's the skincare one. The plush pudding? No, not the cherry oil. Okay, thank you. call that success.
Have a good one.